heading to London for a reimagined orchestra of some of The Weeknd's greatest songs. The Weeknd's not going to be there, he was an orchestra. Here's the drip, as you can see once again. I'm running a little bit. I'm going to catch my train. I've got about 9 minutes. I'm going to make it. So it's in the schoolyard in the city of London. It's going to be a good time, I hope. So obviously I made it to the train. I'm sweating, it's killing my swag, it's killing my speed, but I'll be alright. As time goes by, there'll be more breeze. I'm gonna cool down. Problem is, when I get on the underground in London, especially the one, the girl from King Cross to Brixton, that line is caking, man. It's so hot in there. Landed in King's Cross, looking forward to eat before chills, and then find my way to the location. I was looking for some food. I guess I'll just try and get some from the food court here. Last time I had some Japanese food. Japanese-ish, but I don't know if they're still here this time around. Nothing really caught my eye there, so I might just go to McDonald's. I do not really like McDonald's, but it's close by. And there's also Five Guys. Don't really like Five Guys either. I'm just gonna go for a kebab, crystal kebab over there. I do like kebabs more than I like burgers. Not gonna lie, I like Busman Shop over McDonald's any day, any pin time. I don't know why, but personal preference, I guess. Mixed chips. Not really had fast food in a while. It's what I like. Seems to be quite bubbly around there. Is it just a regular evening or something's happening there? I don't know. I've been here before, so I'm just gonna take the corner, go back to King's Cross, and jump on the train from there. But it seems like there might be something happening. So I just came out of Bank Station, heading to Cannon Street. It's about a 6 minute walk. That way. So just gonna walk down. Can't really sightsee too much because I don't have enough time. I don't think I've been around Bank before. I might have not. Cannon Street, I was there last time, but not proper. I just passed through. London is beautiful, you know. I like coming here because every time, different experience, different places to go to. Because I don't come so often and I don't live here, I can experience a lot. Well, if I lived here, I'd probably be tired of it already. So I've gotten to Cannon Street Station. Just gonna have to bail my friend and find him. Where I'm going to is in the city of London. I already said the gym. And then never mind. Now, luckily for him, or actually luckily for me, life is crazy. So I haven't spoken to him for a few days, and then he just randomly calls me, and I say, boom, I'm in London. He say, where you at? And now we're gonna link up. He's gonna buy a ticket and come to the event. Isn't that crazy? I didn't even tell him I was coming because I didn't think I would be able to see him. That's my brother again. Always comes through, no matter what. He's always there. But now he's gonna make us late into the stay. Hopefully it doesn't matter. Because if it does, then wow. wants to come to Shake Shack and quickly grab a bite, and then we did. I'm thinking it's more serious than you. You have to keep running. You come to this area?
Yeah, this is my second.
But you're in London, it's not that hard to find.
Search your phone.
You just start, you know.
I'm looking in the right places.
Yeah, then you keep looking until you find the right places. So we're at the steel yard, I think, because there's a queue there and the queue is quite long. So that's some Holloway over there. It's an orchestra for the Weeknd. So some of his greatest songs. He's not going to be there, obviously. It's just an orchestra and someone singing. The queue is quite long, man.